Doctor, is my husband going to be okay?
Well, I'm sorry to say, but your husband is suffering from some terrible disease and horrible stress. But there's still ways to save him, and all his life is in your hands. There are few remedies. I'm sure if you follow them correctly, he will be as good as new. Well, for starters, make sure that you give him healthy breakfast every day. And when he leaves for work, make sure that you give him some nice lunch so that his mood in office is calm and composed. And when he comes back from office, the dinner should be really nice, hot, and ready for him. What else?
Okay.
And wait. And obviously, the soups, the juices, the salads, you know the drill. I shouldn't be going on about it. And no troubling him with boring domestic chores. He's not up for it, as I told you. Make sure that you let him watch his TV. The football match and the IPL are a must. And the lingerie. Yes, the lingerie. How can you forget that? Make sure that you wear lingerie every night when he's about to sleep. Yes, every night. And have plenty of sex. That's the key to a good heart and a good mind. If you do all this, I'm sure your husband will be as good as new. All right. That's it.
Honey, what did the doctor say?